I think POV is the most immersive method of filmmaking out there. You get to experience things that you've seen so many times. You do it from this perspective, and it's new, and it feels fresh.
And action.
Ultimately, I guess my job would be done when people will say that this is a fantastic music video for a fantastic song.
You're kicking off the camera, so let's see. I'm seeing this thing shake.
It's a first-person POV shooting, but Italy has really kind of mastered it. He understands the art of it and the technology of it.
The Weeknd plays the bank robber from whose eyes we're telling the story. I have to say, The Weeknd is the coolest person I've ever done work for. The drone is a supporting character. I think it's addition to the music video made the music video better.
Ilya is using this drone not only helping make the movie and filming it, but the drone is actually a character in the movie.
I think it's fantastic that Intel are investing their time and energy in filmmakers and in musicians that are trying to do something a little bit different. The drone has a number of unique features. It manages to avoid the obstacles and get through in order to scout the next environment. It also has a homing capability, and there's a sequence in the film where you see the drone flying back to its owner as he catches it and pulls it back in the van.
When audiences watch this, I hope their jaw will be somewhere between like here and the floor.
So there you go. And looking down at the cross, look at the camera.
The more people get involved in making stuff for filmmakers, the better the stuff for filmmakers will be.
Cut, we got it.
Intel joining forces with Republic and EXO Records to be part of this is a fantastic experience.